Easy now, we are straight back in here. So we need to get rid of our spoils for the day. I can't see shit all. Right, we've got some dedicated bits and pieces now, so where's our electric shelf? Okay. Get the stuff in there. Is that it? Well, I think we ought to have a shelf for books. That makes sense to me, just to tidy up a little bit. Any reading material. Fishing can go with gardening, we said that before. Master carpentry in there, master fishing in there. Newspapers in there, sir. Trapping for beginners in there as well. Right, trowel we can take because we know that goes in the farming bit. Alright, fishing rod. Fishing tackle, trowel. Bloody hell. Right, well, we've got more stuff to, you know, stash away. Right, so this is the big one with everything in there. This is where we can just dump stuff off. Bottle and disinfectant. I'm tempted. Oh, I've got adhesive bandages. We haven't got alcohol wipes, so I'm tempted to keep that in our inventory, really. Or should I say in our backpack? Cooking pot, yep, off you go. Oh, I don't know about sheets. I should probably keep them in here, but fuck it. Vinegar, yep. Farming for beginners in here. Two magazines I'll keep. Frying pan, rolling pin, yep. Off you go. And then we can get rid of, well, all these water bottles are in our secondary inventory, so we can stick them all in there. You know, you feel on an up or on a high, and then all of a sudden you feel a bit nervous again. Yeah, this one's not anywhere near full just yet. Yeah, we're going okay. We are going all right. We must have some more foodies here. Orange soda. No, won't go in there. It's all full. Okay. And then I think we're done. Yeah. Well. Painkillers. So some of this stuff we can dump in the other room. I know it's a little bit boring, you know. Sorting out all the domestic stuff like this, but you know, for me it's an important part of the game. Oh, this is the main one, right. Painkillers can go in there, antidepressants, let's take one now. They can go in there as well, and I think we're all good. We're all good, baby, let's go to sleep. 12 hours, fucking hell. I suppose we better. It's all that drinking we did. Who sleeps 12 hours? That's a luxury. It's a goddamn luxury. Gunshot, I imagine that's directed at us, but who knows. we can put our big hiking bag in there as well. I forgot about that. Tweezers, needle and tweezers. Okay, that's a fairly well stocked backpack. Kind of happy with that. I say we should plant stuff. What are you doing on our land? What are you doing? Let that be a lesson to you. Right, we did the three rows in front, and then we did the one, excuse me, opposite on the left, so we've got two houses at least to loot up here. Oh, fucking hell, endless torrent of dickheads. You want knife to the face? I give you knife to the face. There's no problem. Stupid bastards. Don't let them get you down, Penners, you know. Don't let them interrupt your chi. This lady here interrupted my burwa. Oh, ding ding. Okay. That's the fastest equipping of the axe I've ever seen. Hey, you bunch of dickheads. Really? I want doubles. They are not playing ball, they're not giving us the axe that we want, but you know, let's be patient about it. Strong panic, yeah, that's fine. Hello? Okay. Let's grab some goodies. Chocolate, double chocolate, that's nice. Light bulb, I'm sick of light bulbs now. Light bulb can fuck off. Water bottle's important though, we'll take that. Ooh, dog food. Ah, jeez, really? It's a bit early in the morning, Dick Chopperson. We'll take it. We'll take it with us. Salt and pepper are, you know, they're finite as well, whatever you call it. Where's the fridge in here? Oh, wood glue. Ah, there's hardly anything in there, but you know, it's better than nothing, I guess. It's busy music. These two water bottles are not full, so you know they're a pretty good way of moderating your water, so we might as well fill them up in here. Right, dunsies, on to the next one. More sort of rude behaviour. From the zombie surfers. There's quite a few of these guys. I wonder whether they're connected to the mob or whether this is the beginnings of like the dog shit game mechanics of just making sure that we, you know, die without any shadow of a doubt. Newspaper magazine. Oh. At this point in the game, I'll take newspaper magazine. They can get you out of a bit of a jam. Let's bash this down, eh? Nice. Was that it? Did we kill her on the... Yeah, very good. Okay, we need one of these hinges to finish off that door. Good. Still frozen. That's nice. And a fresh pork chop, guys. Fresh one. We're not going to see many of those, are we? It might be the last one. So we'll take that pork chop back and we'll cook the shit out of it. Mousetrap, there are... Oh, sorry, mate. Penalties are rare. If you see a mousetrap, grab it. Because when it comes to trapping, I think the sort of like earliest level trapping you can do, maybe one of the only ones you can do is with a mousetrap. Not that you can put... I don't know. Anyway, grab it, mate, because, you know, you won't come across them often. Kettle, that's important. That's very important, in fact. We need that. It's a good find. Right, all done-sees apart from... Bathroom... Right, cotton balls... Dead rat, right. Drinking out of toilets. Absolutely. Have we got one more house to visit, or is that it? Right, okay. I think we can go and dump this stuff and then come back again. So we've done the 6 houses in this area. It's just looting's the name of the game now, unfortunately. We're just sort of roving and reaving and smash and grab. That's what it's all about, right. My name, thou'lt be afraid to hear it. Yeah. She asked my name. I gave her the business. Right. That's everything we need. Well, we need some more planks, I suppose. Oh, we need to cook this up. Should we make a fire kit? Let's make a fire kit. Let's cook up that steak. We haven't... It's something we need. We need that right now. We need that in our life. There's a plank over there. Rip some sheets so we can start the fire. Add fuel. Plank. Let's put that pork chop on there. My goodness. Still frozen. What kind of bullshit is this? Light the fire. Rip sheets. Oh, doesn't it feel good? Yeah, let's read a bit. Nice. I'm very surprised. We don't need that anymore. Okay. Fresh cooked pork chop. Lovely. Dick Choppers as well. Happy about that. Okay. Alright, we need to get some more planks. Actually, we could do with a little store of wood in here, if I'm perfectly honest. So, Yeah, I think we can go and cut some down. That provides a nice little site block from the railway. We can cut these down, I think. Now, can we... Oh, no, okay. We haven't got any rope or anything, we can't put them into a bundle. Don't know how many logs we can carry with us, it's not going to be many, is it? Right, I don't know how many we need for a door, let's just have a check. Wooden door. That's a nice thing, if the stuff's on the ground, obviously you can build from where you are, which is lovely. Right, little wood store down here, 9 planks. Yep, good, 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 good. Definitely helpful to have planks, wood, whatever, inside your mini compound. I think here we could do with building like a sturdy wall as well, maybe. I don't know if it's necessary, that's the thing. If there's millions of zombies outside, and they're just going to smash through anything anyways, apart from the in-game stuff like here, which, you know, bears some argument for finding complexes. We've got one not far from us, the construction site. You know, if you build a staircase to get into it, smash the staircase up from the outside with the sledgehammer, after you've built staircase inside with sheet ropes running down, you know, that's your ideal, but then you're kind of resigning to the fact that you're going to be surrounded by millions of them. You know, you're not going anywhere. And, you know, I think it's nice to go out looting and have some sort of freedom still. Dick Chopperson likes his freedom anyway. I can hear somebody who wants to threaten that freedom. We're going to do them in, we're going to sort them out. Where are you then, Tosser? Dick Choppers is up for a scrap. Right, it's not even that late in the day. Right, the thing is, we can build crates now, so let's build some crates. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, because we can't be bothered to like keep fucking shuttling stuff inside all the time, can we, really? So the best thing to do is to build crates outside. And then we can start, you know, putting stuff into these. Yeah, okay, we've got electronics and books here. We'll build some more. And we'll eventually get something sorted out. Okay. Ripped sheets aren't taking that much room. We don't have to worry about that too much. Canned goods, dog food, blah 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 blah. Mousetrap. Yeah, okay, there's not a lot, really. What do we have? Right, this one here. The timer, I'm sure there was something else as well. The cold pack, yeah, fuck it, okay. And then yeah, we ought to build another couple of crates really. And then go get some more lumber. Build wooden crate. Let's build it here and here. Why not? And then this one's going to be food. Canned this. Red wine, whiskey. Pasta. Pepper. Yeah. Yeah, I think it's right. Pork chop, nice. Eat that. And we got more work to do for today. We got more work, more looting. You know, we definitely, there's more things we need more baseball bats, we need more axes. I say that like it's saying, not that we're going to find more than one. And we need more nails and whatnot. So we're going to go back out, but I think the time's running out on us, yeah. We're going to have to cut the video there, guys. I will see you in a bitsies.